There are three major skill trees for you to choose from in Days Gone. Melee combat, ranged combat, and survival offer 44 different skills in total to be used against the undead horde. You earn skill points every time you level up, making it vital that they are spent on the right skills to aid you in your journey early on. The following are the 10 best skills that you should consider in this regard. Hi there, I'm Wes from Segment Next, and here's what you need to know. Remember to hit the bell icon to get all notifications on our future content. Escape Artist, Melee Combat. When facing multiple opponents at once, you're likely to be grabbed by one of them. The Escape Artist skill not only allows you to escape their hold after mashing the button prompts, but also deal a deadly counterattack for an immediate kill. Field Repairs, Melee Combat. You won't be able to find much ammunition in the post-apocalyptic setting, making melee weapons fairly important. However, they tend to break quite easily depending on their type and durability. The Field Repairs skill allows you to fix melee weapons using scraps found throughout the world. Focused Shot, Ranged Combat. Since ammunition is such a scarce commodity in the post-apocalyptic world, you'll need to make every shot count. The Focused Shot skill slows down time for a few seconds to drastically increase your accuracy for those precious headshots. However, the skill does come with a cooldown that you'll need to take into consideration. Crowd Control, Ranged Combat. The Crowd Control skill allows you to use Focused Shot more frequently and freely by reducing the aforementioned cooldown. It's what you must absolutely unlock to make better use out of the parent skill. Busted Lip, Melee Combat. Whether it's to run away or dodge attacks, you'll be requiring a lot of stamina one way or another. The Busted Lip skill helps regenerate a bit of endurance every time you kill an opponent with a melee weapon. Two Birds, One Bullet, Ranged Combat. You'll eventually start facing hordes further into the storyline. The Two Birds, One Bullet skill gives your shots armor-piercing properties, so that opponents behind the frontal target get damaged as well. The fact is, you won't survive hordes without this skill. On the Move, Ranged Combat. Becoming a stationary target will make things difficult once you have hordes charging at you. The On the Move skill allows you to reload weapons while sprinting and so increases your survival chances. Just Roll With It, Melee Combat. When using melee weapons against multiple opponents, you'll want to evade attacks by rolling away from those behind you. The Just Roll With It skill reduces the amount of endurance consumed upon every dodge. Without it, you'll have problems getting out alive. Hard Hitter, Melee Combat. Once again, melee weapons are important due to the scarce amount of ammunition. Hence, you'll want to make sure that you don't waste time swinging away at a single opponent for more than necessary. The Hard Hitter skill helps with this by increasing the amount of damage done by melee weapons. Ear to the Ground, Survival. You'll quickly learn that utilizing stealth is crucial for survival. What the Ear to the Ground skill does is that it improves your survival vision to detect nearby enemies. You'll be able to see them through walls regardless of whether they have been tagged or not, allowing you to sneak past and avoid ambushes. Choosing between skills also depends upon your own gameplay style. Those not interested in melee combat, despite the problem of scarce ammunition, will be better off with the Ranged Combat skill tree. Those wanting to get more out of stealth will probably want to go with the Survival skill tree. In the end, it all comes down to what you deem fit for your character. However, the 10 skills mentioned above are still something that you should look into before venturing away into other skill trees. Days Gone is now available exclusively for the PlayStation 4. How are you faring in the post-apocalyptic world? Let us know in the comments below.